There are some games which exceed your expectations, and Thimbleweed Park is one of them. It's a point-and-click puzzler with an authentically nostalgic look and feel. You follow the adventures of the clearly X-Files-inspired agents Ray and Reyes, who are investigating a murder. You learn pretty quickly that, in a town like Thimbleweed Park, anything can happen. Mechanically, the game works great. A collection of genre-familiar actions, open, close, pick up, and so on, let you easily combine things in your inventory, chat to people you meet, and interact with objects as you go along. There's a great sense of atmosphere, lots of lovely grace notes that help bring the world to life. For example, there's a bit in the game where you find yourself wandering around a circus. After passing by a mime on stilts several times, our fingers got a little itchy, and we pressed the push button just to see what would happen. Sure enough, the mime toppled over, and our day became slightly brighter. It's worth noting there's a big difference between the two difficulty modes the game offers. One gives you a far more casual experience, with puzzles that are fairly straightforward. The other really ups the complexity level. If you want the classic LucasArts, Sierra Games point-and-click adventure experience, we'd recommend you go for hardcore mode. We do have one gripe with the game being on mobile, and that is the scaling. Playing on iPad, the visuals are all very clear, but when choosing from a selection of answers, the text is so small and compressed that it's easy to choose something else by accident. But that gripe aside, it's hard not to fall in love with Thimbleweed Park. From its complex narrative to the daft and funny dialogue, head-scratching puzzles, and a decent hint system if you do get stuck, it does everything that a game like this should do. It pays homage to the genre while updating it with modern pop culture references and knowing nods to the player. Oh, and when you head into the settings menu, there's a setting which lets you select toilet paper over, which automatically corrects the position of all toilet paper in the game to put it the right way round. Game of the Year.